I didn't know what design was when I was in college. I had a teacher who was an illustrator. He was a Polish illustrator. His name was Stanislaw Zagorski. And he made record covers. He designed the Cream cover, Wheels on Fire. It was the silver one. And that was the coolest thing on the planet, to have a teacher that did that. And he spoke very bad English. But he could show me that there was something going on that was exciting in imagery and words. I went to school in the 60s and graduated in 1970, so I was inspired by zigzag rolling papers. I would go to antique stores and look at typography. So I became completely involved in this notion of expressive typography and imagery that communicated through expression. We were always told that design, graphic design, was ephemeral, that you made things and they disappeared. But I go into music stores and I still see record covers that I made, and they're still for sale. And if you download Charles Mingus Changes 1 and 2 on your iPod, it's still my graphic. And that's 45 years old, so I guess it's not so ephemeral.